Dr. Amari.
You're back. The glowing sea, Virgil. What happened?
Do you know anything about decoding courser chips?
A courser chip? You fought a courser? Oh my god. Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a courser. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it. But there are people who might. I work with a group that, well, they're the only ones I know that even have a chance at cracking Institute security. They are called the Railroad.
Thanks, Doc. How do I find them?
I can't contact them directly. They usually come to me when they have a synth that's escaped the Institute and wants new memories. But I do have a code phrase, some kind of clue if I ever needed to find them on my own. Follow the Freedom Trail.
In my secret club, the code phrase is just two words. Awesome and me.
Yes, well, that's not going to help you here. But I'm sure someone with your creativity will be able to figure it out.
So, you impressed? For the hairs in the back of my neck to be standing straight up like this?
It spins.